Welcome to Enabling Nonprofits to Achieve More with Gemini. In this video, you will learn how to save time on some of your most important nonprofit work streams by using Gemini, found at gemini.google.com. After watching this video, you'll have a better understanding of generative AI and responsible AI practices, and be able to use Gemini to do everything from drafting communications like blog posts and emails to synthesizing grant applications and planning fundraisers. Let's start with some background information on generative AI to give you more context about the technology and its opportunities for your organization. AI, or artificial intelligence, is a field of computer science that focuses on making machines capable of performing cognitive tasks that would usually require human intelligence. Historically, AI was used to understand and recommend information. Now, generative AI can also help us create brand new content. Generative AI creates content by identifying patterns from large amounts of data and using those patterns to predict helpful outputs. For example, peanut butter and is more likely to be followed by jelly than shoelace. Generative AI can not only create new text, but also images, videos, or audio. Examples of this can be creating content like social media and blog posts, drafting email campaigns, and customizing donor outreach. It's important to keep responsible AI practices in mind when interacting with any AI technology. Specifically for large language models, or LLMs, you should know, models reflect the data they are trained on. There can be bias, and responses may have accuracy issues. Imagine you are learning from a mountain of books that you checked out from the library. While these books provide a wealth of knowledge, they may also contain outdated, biased, or inaccurate information, so you must critically evaluate your sources. It's important that users of AI technologies critically evaluate the output that the models provide, for both bias and accuracy. Bias. LLMs rely on vast amounts of existing information. Unfortunately, this data can sometimes reflect the biases present in society. As a user, you play a crucial role in evaluating Gemini's output for potential bias before using it. Accuracy. LLMs can also be convincing but wrong. They can hallucinate, which means they provide outputs that seem confident and correct, but are actually inaccurate. Double-check any facts. Gemini can support you in this process by using the double-check response feature. Consider building an AI use policy at your organization so that responsible use of AI is embedded across roles and responsibilities. A policy could include both principles on intended use cases for generative AI and actionable information that concretely describes how all employees can abide by those principles in their work. It's important to remember that any prompts or data you share with AI tools can be used to further train the LLM, so make sure you don't include sensitive organization or beneficiary data. Let's move on to Gemini, your AI assistant from Google. Nonprofits can chat with Gemini to access the power of generative AI and supercharge their creativity and productivity at no cost. You can access the web version of Gemini at gemini.google.com or through the app on Android and in the Google app on iOS. In this training, you will learn how to use Gemini to increase awareness and to fundraise for your organization. For increasing awareness, we'll cover content generation for blog posts, emails, and images. And for fundraising, we'll highlight how Gemini can help you with the grant writing process, plan a fundraising event, and encourage donations. Now that you have a better understanding of generative AI and Gemini, we'll cover how to interact with Gemini. The questions you ask or instructions you provide to Gemini are called prompts. When writing prompts, remember these tips. Use natural language. Chat with Gemini just like you would with a friend or colleague. Instead of nonprofit fundraiser event ideas, try this. I'm planning a fundraiser for 200 people supporting my nonprofit that protects marine life in Seattle. Can you suggest ideas for the event? Be clear and concise. Use precise instructions and avoid using ambiguous language. Instead of donor email outreach, try this. Write an email requesting a donation from a person who has contributed to this cause in the past. Provide context. The more context you provide, the better your request is understood and a useful response can be generated. Instead of, write a blog post. Try this. Write a blog post that generates empathy about protecting marine life and encourages donations to our nonprofit organization. Target the language at Seattle residents. Next, we'll dive into some nonprofit-specific examples of using Gemini. Here, we'll use the example of a Seattle-based nonprofit with the mission to protect local marine life. But as we're going through the examples, think about how you would apply them to your organization. First, we'll cover how Gemini can help your organization increase awareness. Marketing and content creation can take significant time and resources, and generative AI can help reduce this load so organizations can focus on other tasks that further their organization's mission. Chat with Gemini to draft blog posts, newsletter articles, ad copy, social media posts, or press releases. An example prompt could be, write a blog post that generates empathy about protecting marine life and encourages donations to our nonprofit organization. Target the language at Seattle residents. You can also chat with Gemini to help generate compelling email campaigns with attention-grabbing subject lines, personalized email messages, and effective calls to action. An example prompt could be, write 3 compelling subject lines for an email requesting donations to help protect marine life in Seattle. To take it a step further, you could follow up with, thanks, that's great. Now write an email requesting a donation from a person who has contributed to this cause in the past. In addition to creating text content, you can also create custom images. You can use Gemini to create images for newsletters or your organization's website that raise awareness about your cause. An example Gemini prompt could be, create images for a newsletter that raises awareness about protecting marine life in Seattle. Make sure to include an orca whale. Let Gemini generate ideas, then follow up with prompts to modify the results to get what you're looking for. You can ask Gemini to change the image or add specific details to get closer to what you want. Now let's shift to how Gemini can help your organization fundraise. Gemini can help with your grant writing process, from researching and drafting to preparing for final submission. Let's start with summarizing guidelines for grant applications. Gemini can extract the main eligibility requirements from long or complex funding guidelines, such as from a government agency or charitable organization. Gemini can help quickly understand the application process and whether your organization is eligible. Make sure to include the URL to the grant in your prompt to Gemini. Gemini can also help you save time on research, so you can quickly get started writing a proposal that will resonate with specific funders. You can use Gemini to extract priorities from funders' websites and news articles to effectively position your grant proposals. An example prompt for a foundation in Seattle could be, I'm applying for a grant from Neighbor to Neighbor. Using only the information from their website, seattlefoundation.org, summarize the top 3 focus areas of importance to this funder. From there, you can chat with Gemini to start suggesting drafts for a grant proposal. Since fundraising doesn't stop with grant writing, you can chat with Gemini to kickstart planning a fundraising event. You can use it to brainstorm event ideas, suggest ways to successfully run the day, or help you think through a plan for what needs to get done. An example prompt could be, I'm planning a fundraiser for 200 people supporting my nonprofit that protects marine life in Seattle. Can you suggest ideas for the event? Take it a step further to help build out donation emails. I love the Under the Sea Gala idea. Can you draft an email template to send to event attendees encouraging donations? In this video, we focused on the nonprofit use cases related to increasing awareness and fundraising, but there are so many use cases for generative AI for your nonprofit to explore. As you continue to use Gemini, you'll quickly unfold a multitude of daily use cases, freeing up time to focus on your organization's mission.